When I think about discipleship, I think about the Bible, because essentially there's no better way to disciple people than starting with the foundation of the Word of God. These days, it is very difficult to come up with any resource or program or initiative that has wide relevance for many, many churches all at the same time, and that has the power to bring a family of churches together. This initiative, Immerse, is one of the best ideas that we've had as a denomination. It has united our church together. It has given us common ground, which of course is the Bible, and called us back to our roots and what's important for us. God's Word is transformational. God's Word by itself is powerful. People said, well, this is the greatest thing that this denomination has done in a long time, or as long as they can remember. You know, I heard comments like that. People are not just inviting other Christians to read with them, but also people who do not yet have a relationship with Jesus. Just by immersing in the Word, people are finding Jesus Christ as well. I can think of no more important thing that a local church pastor can do than to immerse their people in the whole Word of God. We are just so delighted that we decided to encourage our churches to do Immerse, and they're excited for having done it.